Hey, welcome back. Now, the file name calls this Zhang Mijang, but we can see here it's Mahjong with a lot of Japanese in it. So, we're talking a Japanese game, a lot of which I'm probably not going to be able to understand, as we can already see. So we'll go for it anyway, see what happens. Oh, this looks... Oh, I'm doing that. This looks pretty harsh. Okay. No idea what that means. Let's just start the game. I seem to have bet on something. Oh, this is like competitive Mahjong. Now, a few years ago, I worked on a Mahjong game. Which was pretty cool, using little very basic 3D models on a mobile phone. My understanding of Mahjong, though, was... Oh, jeez. was... I'll do my best. You know, that game where you pair things... And apparently that's not Mahjong at all. I don't know what I've just done there. I've A-buttoned that and that. Poor you. Okay. Not sure what's going on. Let's see. Let's see if we can work it out. So, they're a pair. They're not. Are they a pair? Yeah, they are. They are. And all I know about Mahjong is there are pairs involved. Now, let's pick that. And that. No, nothing. Let's pick. That again, that did something before. It's got to be a bad thing. What about that? No. Okay. That. And by process of elimination, you might have noticed my cat's just arrived. I don't know if she's audible on the microphone. Hello? Hello? There we go. Yeah, she's cuddling the microphone and meowing at my face. We'll just have to bear with her. Hey, Ginny. What? No, silence again. Okay. So if you hear something brushing past the microphone, that's my cat. Hello. Hello. She is actually in my face right now. Pairing and whatnot. Right, okay. So we appear to be able to make... That noise happened. And that's about it. Oh, oh, that was the C button. Oh, I see, right, she's put that down. I'll put that down. Now, that's flashing and nothing's happening. I'll go with that, please. Oh, never mind. Who would have seen that coming? Oh, ah, right, C button again. C button seems to be the magic button. Okay, so that's what, a 7, and that's a 6, and an 8. 6, 7, 8. Is that a 3 and a 4 and a 7 of thingies? I recognise the pieces from that game I worked on. But, ooh, stuff's happening. Right, I'm going to just start. Yeah, let's put some pieces down. That's what we're going to do. We're not going to do that because that... Oh, all right, something different happened. Okay, I'll put that piece down. Yeah, I'll tell you what. Let's put pieces down that look a bit like each other. So... We've got the green... That's a green dragon, that one I've just put down. I know that much. That's a white dragon? No, it's not. They're related. I've got no dragons. And that is one of them. I'm going to put these down. 3. I have a 3 for your troubles. Yeah, and a bit of 4. Oh, now we're cooking with gas. Let's do a 5. Yeah, you didn't know that was coming, did you? I haven't got a 6. So I'm going to just put something else down. Oh, these are dragons. These are dragons. No, they're not. No, they're not. I don't know what they are. I can't remember. It was a long time ago I made that game. But I'm going to put them down anyway. Let's do it. Let's just do it. And now we put a few random pieces down. Oh, I hate it when they make board games into video games. Let's do that. Oh, that can't be a good noise, can it? Right, I think I've had my fill of this game. I'm getting nowhere. I am not understanding any of it. That is some sort of Mahjong for the Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.